What do you think would happen if you guessed that an endless war would rage across the stars? You would be right.
When we first brought her online, she used to make Skynet jokes that she would destroy us all. I laughed and told her she was above those kind of tropes. Guess I was wrong. This planet's building up to a critical mass of Tyrrhenium. I'm holding off Haley's protege, Athena, from annihilating the Nexus building. Strong gun, won't be able to keep her off your back for long. The Tyrrhenium generator is right in the middle of this region. You must capture it. To do that, you'll need to build a Sky Factory. Construct a pan to fly over this area. Then you must construct your own orbital fabricator to drop an incursion on the generator. As soon as you can, build a Sky Factory here. After the Sky Factory is built, construct your orbital fabricator here. Planet's building up to a critical Tyrrhenium generator is right in the muck, dude. Then you must, as soon as you can, build a Sky Factory here. After the Sky Factory is built. Construct a pan and fly it over the unexplored territory in the middle. Once you do that, you'll be able to place an incursion force after you have that orbital fabricator ready. There are some uncontested radioactives deposits to your south, by the way. You'll have a tough time building the units and structures you need without them.
Installed.
The enemy has superior terrenium levels. Not enough metal.
Excellent. Now, place an incursion on that terrenium generator and capture it. Remember, you must have vision to place an incursion. The enemy will surely throw everything they have at you once you drop that incursion, though. Keep an eye on the planet's conversion process. If you have time, my advice is to build up some forces before starting the party. A sentinel turret at your base would be an excellent idea to deal with that dreadnought, if and when it breaks through my lines. Nicely done. Now, you just need to hold on until it reaches critical mass. An engineer drop orbital call down may be in order. The enemy will be going all out to destroy your nexus now. My dreadnought's taking heavy damage and can't hold out much longer. Buckle up.
Not enough metal. Enemy dreadnought detected. Enemy dreadnought destroyed.
Thank you.
You have superior Tyrrhenium levels. The enemy captured a general. We have captured a generator. We need more logistics. Quantum upgrade installed. We are nearing critical mass.
Has mastered so much so quickly. Within a short amount of time, you have accumulated a stake in several productive worlds. Most post-humans go through their entire existence supported by a fraction of the Tyrrhenium you now control. But the power you possess is both a gift and a burden. We have located the planet from which Haley is striking us from. You are the only member of the PHC in this part of space capable of confronting her. We don't know if she can be destroyed at this point, but we know we have to try. We cannot simply let her turn the PHC into an army of mindless drones. We will not be her dogs.